close. Let's hang out.
I'm not dead.
fly from Tokyo here, and we played earlier for a TV show, which is flattering and really cool and crazy. And we didn't know if we were gonna have much of a pulse after that, but this is fucking awesome. This is like the perfect layout for a punk show. So thanks for inviting us here.
said too much. He said, I first saw the jump ball this evening, and it kind of makes sense.
Thank you to all the bands that played tonight. I'm sorry we didn't make it in time to see most of you, but thank you for playing. I saw the Geeks play in Los Angeles almost 10 years ago, and I own the 7-inch. It's very cool. And when the show got announced, and I saw that we got to play with the Geeks, my first impression was, holy shit, they're still a band. That's fucking awesome. About current Korean hardcore, but the fact that the one band that I knew was playing the show was exciting. So thank you guys for playing tonight.
it great prep for him?
I know, man. I'll get to that. Thank you to our new friend Q for bringing us over here. Yeah. And also, we made a friend named Mina today, who helped us out with the whole translating thing. And she was very cool to hang out with us all day. So. She's never seen a hardcore band, and she was gonna go home after the taping, and then she just showed up and said, "Well, I go home. That was awesome. I want to see you guys play again." So that's very cool. Alright, here's more songs.